And the community comes together to talk about protecting Wright Pat and the Springfield National Guard base. Even as the shutdown stretches into day 10, the base realignment and closure commission is still moving forward with its next round of base closures set to happen in the year 2015. Today, people gathered at the Nutter Center to talk about what this next round of closures could mean for our area and what can be done to show that the Miami Valley remains an asset too valuable to touch.
We are looking to, you know, protect what we have at Wright Pat, but also look at what missions could potentially come here and what missions might go away, but also working hand in hand with our Air Force partners to make sure we're carrying out the efforts of the Air Force moving forward.
I'm not one who looks at the glass as half empty. I'm a glass half full kind of guy. And while there are lots of concerns about what the future may hold and concerns about what may happen to the base or at the base, I am very, very optimistic knowing this facility, this base, this command, knowing the community from having lived here on three different occasions, this is a great, great place to be at this particular time.
Good to see General Lyles again. The first round of BRAC cuts occurred in 2005. President Obama wants more cuts in 2015 and 2017.